When you're ready.
Hi, I'm David Barrow, architect of St. Matthew's Episcopal Church. The church came to this lovely tree-covered site in 1979. The idea of the site plan was this courtyard we're standing in here, that people would flow into the court and from different directions and then go into the different buildings that surround it. The tree-covered site was one of the main reasons we moved here. It's at the corner of Stack and Mesa in northwest Austin, across from Anderson High School. And we thought it was an ideal place for our church. The design idea of the sanctuary for St. Matthew's Church was to make a large high-ceiling room that would seat about 500 people, flat floor, movable seats, and a movable altar built of 6-foot square panels so that the room could be rearranged in different configurations. And in fact, over the history of the church, it has been rearranged one time during Advent where the altar was moved to the center. The space has a hard floor, tile floor, and gypsum board walls, tall ceiling, an angular wall follows Steck Avenue, one of the main streets we're located on. And it makes for a very live room, which musicians around Austin have loved for years. The bell tower was built as a part of the original construction here in 1979. And it serves as a symbol of the church, seen from a distance, and used as an identifying symbol of the church. Has a small chapel in the base of it, which is used daily for church activities. We're standing in the St. Matthew's Memorial Garden. It's a large area at the corner of Stack and Mesa on our property. Members can have ashes interred here or simply have a plaque with their name memorializing a member if they wish. The garden includes an outdoor chapel, which is used frequently, particularly on Easter morning. May be the site of a chapel building in the future. We'll see. St. Matthew's has been a special place for Luann, my wife, and my family and I for a long, long time. The architecture is a hill country style, which folks like here in Central Texas. Why don't you come see us? We'll be here and visit with us at St. Matthew's Church.